Good afternoon, guys, friends, ladies and gentlemen. In the production of seedlings for planting in the field, you have got to start always with seed bed preparation before producing quality seeds. We have got to prepare best quality seed beds also. Since the soil was not yet fully pulverized, after digging we have to use the rake in order to make the soil even more finer for seed bed purpose in pursuing the seeds as well. So now the seed bed was properly raked already. The soil is very fine. And it's now time for us to go to the next step. Let's do the next step. We are now contented with using the wood. You can use our fingers to make the paro for us to drop the seeds later on, afterward. Do it with your hands, with our hands. It's not good. We can use our bare hands. We are a farmer. We have got to do this. Cannot avoid ourselves from holding the soil. We must love the soil because we are nearest to nature. So we have made equidistant paros on the seed bed. Equidistant paros. It is indoor in the paros where we are going to drop the seeds that we intend to sow for seed bed. Rather for seedling preparation, production rather. Now these are the packs of tomato seeds that we intend to sow on the seed bed. Aside from other varieties of tomatoes, this particular variety is also suitable in the Philippines. So we'll try to sow this today. This is how it looks like. Treated with fungicide. So these are the seeds. We will try to sow them evenly along the paros. Along the paros. There is even distribution of the seeds in the paros. After dropping the seeds, we have to cover this. We have to cover the seeds. How? Okay, like this. Fine silk. Fine silk is the appropriate covering material if possible, depending on the availability. Why do we need to cover? So that the seeds will not be exposed directly to the sun. I hope we have gained something from this illustration. Please subscribe to our video. God bless us all.